Hello and welcome to this India Today Facebook Live, where I'm joined by some very special people. I'm joined by Mr. Anup Panda, his wife Archana Panda, but my heroine of the day is Anushka Panda. Please give her a big hand because she has become the topper in the CBSE for the specially abled with what, 489 out of 500 in the class 10 exam. Now, when I was growing up, if I got 400, I'd be happy. You got 489. Well done. What's the secret of your success?
Basically, I was consistent, you see. I was constantly studying for it. I was preparing for this examination since day one. So every day, little bit, step by step, I think that was the mantra that I followed.
Okay, so one day at a time.
Yes.
One subject at a time, one day at a time. Wow, but you know, when you finally found 489, were you sort of over the moon? What was your first reaction?
I screamed my lungs out, honestly. I had tears in my eyes. I was so happy. I was on the top of the world. I felt that way.
Now I can imagine what it must be like. And for the parents also, what was your first reaction?
Just couldn't believe because I wasn't at home, and the moment she called me and she told me, I rushed home. But you know, while I was driving, I got so many calls, and somebody said she's a Delhi topper, somebody said NCR topper, and then finally somebody said no, in India topper. And then I was like, let me not pick up any more call, let me first reach home and hug her first. And it was really unbelievable.
I can imagine. For parents it's special. Right?
Yeah, it's very special actually. We are very proud of her. And when we first got the news that she scores 489 out of 500, we said, well done, beta. And then we started getting calls from media houses, and then I rushed home from the office and just really thrilled and very proud.
You know, it's lovely to have you in my office here today. I just wanted to ask you, as you said, life is one step at a time. So what's the next step? Class 11?
Yeah, I've already opted for physics, chemistry, maths, and economics because I want to get on with softwares and software engineering. That's my dream, so I want to go with it.
So you want to be a software engineer. You want to do your own sort of version of you're going to be our sort of build a sort of new computer screen for generation next, right?
Yeah, and of course, I want to help my country develop. And softwares is one of the best way I can contribute towards the development of the nation. Yeah. So I think it's the good choice.
It's fantastic. I saw an interview where you said that you didn't want to see, Anushka doesn't want to see herself as specially abled, right? She suffers from a muscular, spinal muscular atrophy, but she doesn't want to be seen as that.
Yeah.
And are you able to deal with the fact that you will, you know, that in India, unfortunately, we don't have enough of consciousness about atrophy and what spinal atrophy does.
Yeah, the spinal, the awareness about spinal muscular atrophy was really poor. I think most of the doctors even don't know how it is behave with the child. But we deal with it. And from the day one, the way we actually try to do Anushka, the take care of Anushka mentally and physically, and then actually make her aware that she can do and win the world. That was actually the whole thing
we did. That's a big challenge for you. I mean, you don't see yourself, right? As in any way specially able.
No, I don't. I don't even want to feel that way.
And so in school, in Sun City, in Gurgaon, which is your school, they don't treat you, no special favors for you.
Basically,
in marking or anything, no, nothing special, right? You got to get the same sums right as everyone else.
No, there was nothing of that sort. Whatever I have achieved anywhere, I have achieved on my merit. There was no kind of favor for me as such.
And that's the way you want to be seen, as someone who goes ahead through merit.
Yes.
You know, in that sense, I remember you calling me, Aparna, about the possibility that maybe there are medicines available the world over which could help Anushka. Do you believe that the time has come? Many of them are in the US, these medicines. They're very expensive. Is your hope and dream that one day these are accessible in India to Anushka?
In fact, let me say, Rajdeep, I used to pray for a miracle because there was no drug at all, first of all. So I used to pray for a miracle to happen. But probably my prayer was half prayer, maybe. So one miracle happened that there is a medicine in the world now on this planet. But now I wait for another miracle to have access to this medicine in India and for my child, because this is a progressive disease. So her condition may not remain the same what she is. With deteriorating condition, she has to face much more challenges ahead of her
life. Unless she gets this medicine, which costs about 5 crores, I believe.
5 crores per annum per child. And
5 crores per annum per child is what it costs.
And wow. And we do have certain other, medicines which are cured. This is just a treatment. We have cure where clinical trials are going on in other, in US and other parts of the world. But then in India, we don't even have infrastructure for clinical trials. We don't have this. So at least if we get those clinical trials, then we don't have to worry about this cost. Because it's going to be free for people who participate in the clinical trials.
Sure. If there are doctors out there, do sort of suggest to the to Aparna and to Archana and Anup, what can be done? How can you sort of change things? Is there a number they can? Is there an email they can get through to you if they want to get in touch?
Yeah, in fact, just to share with you, we now know almost 250 to 300, other children in India. And this, problem like spinal muscular atrophy, it has its own like type 1, type 2, type 3. So she is type 2. But then type 1 is the most severe. We already are losing a lot of kids every month. So we got together and then, we thought we need to work together, because this amount is a crazy amount. Nobody can afford in India and even in other parts of the world. So we need to be united and then probably, fight for it all together with the government or maybe with the, other people who can actually, maybe some foundation and some other charity organizations, NGOs, and probably do something about it so that
so
not
the mail. Is there a mail account that they can
FSMAIndia at gmail.com.
FSMAIndia at gmail.com. FSMAIndia at gmail.com.
Okay. Families of SMA. So FSMA stands for FSMAIndia.
Okay.
At gmail.com.
So Anushka, what's on the plate for the summer? Long, hot summer. What are you planning to do this summer?
I would love to actually live my summer this time, but it is 11th grade science, so I have to focus on my studies too.
No, 11th is the easiest year. Trust me, this is the year you can enjoy. No CBSE exam too at the end of it. I'm told you'll love your classical music.
Oh yeah, I do.
And you love jazz. What is it? Are you a singer, trained classical singer?
I'm trained in Hindustani classical music, but in Western, I'm self-taught.
Oh, in Western, you're self-taught. And so what do you play? What is the music you play? You've created your own music?
Yeah.
What's it called?
I mean, basically, it's just still a work in progress. But actually, jazz is one of my favorites. But I also keep on trying other genres. Like recently, I just created a punk rock song. So
wow, a punk rock song! Wow, I'm a bathroom singer. So I love Kishore Kumar, but I'm a bathroom singer basically.
Well,
You love Kishore Kumar too? We all have to. You can't be Indian and not love Kishore Kumar. Now you tell me, what else besides music keeps you going? Any sport that you like?
Oh yeah, I love cricket and football.
Are you watching the World Cup football at the moment?
Yes, I am.
Which team do you want to win?
I want Germany to win.
Oh, come on. I want Brazil to win. The Germans always win. Gary Lineker said every other country comes to the World Cup, runs after a ball. In the end, the Germans win. You want to be with the winners. But they lost. They lost yesterday to Mexico.
Oh, it's just the beginning. Yeah, let them just cope up.
Okay, so cricket. Any favorite cricketer?
AB de Villiers just retired, so I don't know if he's... But there is MS Dhoni, of course. Oh, he's my favorite cricketer.
Wow. I'm a Dhoni fan. Okay, so there we are one. I'm a Brazilian fan. Brazil, Portugal are my football teams, not Germany. But MS Dhoni is my favorite cricketer, by far. I love the guy. And what do you like about him?
Basically, what I like about him is that even after... becoming such a great cricketer, he is the same. He's a simple and nice guy. That's what I like about him, and I just want to be like him.
Okay, I'm going to do one thing. I know Dhoni quite well. If I can get through to him whenever he's available, I'm going to get you to meet him. He's a terrific guy because he's I just like the idea of the small town hero. He's come from a small town and he's made it big. Lots of people used to like his hair, long hair, at one time. But that was at one time when he was younger. But the world is changing. So, okay, so we've got music, we've got sports and football, we've got computers on your mind, you've got a full plate on your...
And there's more.
What's more?
I love drawing and painting.
Wow.
Yeah, I took like a 4-year course on painting, so I kind of know that thing a little bit. And then I love reading books, I write poems. I just wrote a poem today.
Oh, you just wrote a poem. So you love writing, you love... So you keep yourself active all the time. 24 hours not enough for you.
Never.
And the poem she wrote today is about, it's a holiday homework, a poem to be written in mathematics. So she came up with an idea of writing a poem on theta. She loves trigonometry. So the poem is called Theta.
The story of Theta.
Story of Theta. Your favorite film? Any film that you've seen, you've liked, any favorite book?
As far as films are concerned, my favorite films are basically the animated ones. Mm-hmm. You see,
the Lion King kind of film, right?
No, those were kind of old. But recently, it's The Incredibles 2.
The Incredibles 2. Okay, I've got to go and watch that. I haven't seen that. And books? Any favorite author?
Like Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, wow. Agatha Christie. I read crime fiction.
I love Agatha Christie.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I love murder mysteries. I love murder mysteries.
Wonderful.
Look, it's been wonderful having you guys here. And thank you very much for lighting up my life today by coming here and giving me hope that, you know, your spirit gives people like me hope. And, I hope you go from strength to strength. Next time, you've got the 12th exam, so you've got to now make sure you repeat 489 out of 500 or go even higher. You got to go a couple of points higher.
Oh, I have to.
Yeah, 490. Got to cross 490.
Maybe.
I'm sure you'll cross 490 and you're going to do very well from the entire team at India Today. Thank you very much. And again, as you said, it's fsmaindia.com. fsmaindia@gmail.com. If you want to get more details about spinal atrophy, if you want to contribute, if you're a doctor out there who knows maybe how you could help the pandas, do tell us. There are many others like young Anushka who are out there, but very few will have her courage and her bravery. Her smile, in a sense, is proof that you can achieve a lot if you have the right spirit. Thank you both very much. The parents deserve as much credit as the kids. I can tell you, you owe a huge debt to your parents, right?
Yeah.
Who's your inspiration?
Both of my parents are my inspiration.
Wow, wonderful, of course. They are the inspiration. Yesterday was Father's Day. You should have given something to your dad.
Oh, for me, every day I give something to my parents by performing up to my mark. It's one day for my mother and my father.
Yeah, that's right. I also like the idea. Why should only one day in a year be a Father's Day or Mother's Day? Every day, right?
365.
Every day should be a parents' day. That's the way to put it. Look, Anushka, wonderful to have you on this show. And thank you, viewers, for joining us. These are the real stars. I'd much rather interview Anushka and people like her every day than interview our netas. That's an honest confession. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.